heard a more beautiful Angelus. Who is the bell ringer of Notre Dame?
Quasimodo, Your Majesty. The people simply call him the Hunchback.
Quasimodo? What an odd name. And now, Master Fisher, let's see what reason my High Justice had for asking me to come to your shop. What do you call this apparatus?
The German inventor Gutenberg calls it a printing press, Your Majesty.
What is it for?
To print books, Your Majesty.
For whom?
For the people. They will learn to read when they can get books. I can print a volume like this one in a few weeks, and quite inexpensively.
Imagine, Frollo, a few weeks. When I ordered my prayer book, it took them years to copy it out, and cost me a fortune. This is more beautiful than the printed book. Nevertheless, the printing press is a miracle.
A horrifying miracle.
Horrifying? This small press?
Small things have a way of overmastering the great. The Nile rat kills the crocodile. This small press can destroy a kingdom.
Oh, come, come, my High Justice. Don't exaggerate. What is that?
It is the first page of a new book, Your Majesty.
Let me see it. On the freedom of thought. Who wrote it?
Pierre Gringoire.
Gringoire? Who is he?
A French poet, Your Majesty.
A heretic, sir. To spread him is to communicate disease.
How do you know? It may be a great blessing to France if people can get books and learn to read. To me, it's a new form of expression of thought. Out there is the old form. All over France, in every city, there stand cathedrals like this one, triumphal monuments of the past. They tower over the homes of our people like mighty guardians, keeping alive the invincible faith of the Christian. Every arch, every column, every statue is a carved leaf out of our history, a book in stone, glorifying the spirit of France. The cathedrals are the handwriting of the past. The press is of our time. And I won't do anything to stop it, Frollo.
Sir, we must break the press and hang the printer, for between them they will destroy our old and holy order.
No, I'm not such a fool.
I, for my part, will protect France from these printed books as I will protect it from witches, sorcerers, and gypsies, the foreign race that is overrunning all of Europe.